or, I mean, Nancy's.
Wow.
First things first, I want to shout out Edward Delling Williams for his amazing French cooking show on recipe.tv.
Oh, this is right. We don't have a copy of the poem or something. We totally messed up. We don't have a copy of the poem.
Let's just start. We took a picture of it.
No, but it's like not...
You can't look at it.
Let's see. Let's actually see if I can take a picture of it.
Zoom. Wow. I think this is a cheat.
I don't think it's working right.
Because I... Oh, I need my phone, actually.
I don't know where we would have gotten a picture of it, you know? I don't know. I thought our boyfriend, Ned, was supposed to send us...
A picture?
Like...
Oh, maybe it's in your text messages.
No, I checked. I mean, I didn't know how to find... I thought we did a phone conversation about it.
So, what was the issue?
Well, so what did we do? It said... Well, did you write purple? You wrote that thing down about the colors.
Green, orange, purple, red, blue, brown, aqua, pink.
Yeah. I think I maybe can look at it on the camera. Like, I can maybe look at it. I can maybe tell what they are.
Oh.
But not really.
So, we listened to the record. Look at Mom's poem, Jabberwock.
Yeah.
Remember Kate's message. Transfer those letters in the order they appear to another sheet for the encrypted text.
What the hell does it mean, another sheet?
Do we talk to Moira?
We talked to her before we used the record. Do we need to talk to her again after?
Click on a letter in the text in the puzzle and then click on the alphabet. You think,
what puzzle?
Yeah, I don't know. Get out of the camera and click on that.
Oh, yeah. All right, but I'm going to look at my camera for this. So, oh, shit. View photos. So, it was like, what was it? What was first?
Green.
So, that's... I have no idea.
What the letter is?
Sitting. We might have to look up...
The Jabberwocky poem?
Yeah, we might have to look it up ourselves.
I'll look it up. Wow, Nancy, making me work. Jabberwock.
I can't. I feel like we must have a copy of it. We were supposed to have a copy of it somewhere. Like, I thought we got it scanned to us.
Okay. 'Twas brilling and the slimy toes.
So, like, the first of green would be the T, right? Then.
Yeah. Did Gyre and Gimble the Wob.
Okay, wait. Let me look at the poem again. Orange. So that's it's the second letter of orange. It's like, there's the second of orange. Is an O. I don't know.
So we go back to the instructions.
Yeah, I have no idea what I'm doing.
It says, remember Kate's message from Moira that was read in the control center. The note from Moira states to listen to the record to find out where Kate hid, quote, him. It will show the letters to use for the poem copy. Transfer those letters in order they appear to another sheet for the encrypted text.
Should we listen to the record one more time?
Yeah.
Okay. Let's listen to the record one more time, because I'm not getting this. Oh, is it already on there? It's already on there.
Beware the Jabberwock, my son. Take the first of green, second orange, third purple, fourth red, fifth blue, sixth brown, seventh aqua, eighth pink.
I don't get it, to be honest. Does that mean, like, do you think the first green? Does that mean that T's are A? No, because there's not 26 letters. I don't know.
Hold on. Maybe we should talk on the phone with Nate. Can we call him?
Yeah.
Probably on the phone with your dad, Andy. Talk to Ned. Or Ned. Yeah, Ned.
Bye, Nancy.
You mentioned the word parent came up a lot when talking about Revenant. What do you think that means?
According to some blogger, it's because sometimes they're helpful, sometimes they seem cruel. But there's a design behind everything. And if they're a good parent, then it's almost like they're trying to shape the world into what they think it should be.
And if they're not a good parent?
Then they're trying to shape the world in their own image.
Talk to you later. Thanks,
Talk to you later.
Bye.
Why does Zoe sometimes, she
such a weirdo.
She signed her text Z this one time instead of Zoe. Like, do you think there's like a character limit?
Yeah, I don't know.
And this one's longer. I don't know. Are you watching a walkthrough?
Yeah.
Okay, we'll have to cut this part out.
T was R.
Okay, so I was right.
Yeah.
I'm doing sort of the right thing.
C.
First letter of the green word is T. Right?
So then you did it as the first thing.
Yeah. Oh, no.
Oh, so the second one should be the second letter of the orange word. Right?
So Y?
Yeah.
Okay. But that doesn't spell a word, though.
It will.
Okay.
So then, are there any other I's? The next one should be purple.
Okay, so the third purple word?
Yeah, first purple word, third letter.
Oh, the first word. Oh, okay, wait a second.
Because that's what we just did.
No, I just did the second letter of the second orange word.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Then that's fine. Then do the third one of the third word. Yeah, third one of the third purple word.
Okay, the third purple word is the Where the Jabberwock. My son, the jaws that bite, the claws that
catch.
So T.
We already did T though.
Yeah.
It's not T. It's the letter P. So where's the purple P? Help us figure out this.
I don't know. I can't read this freaking poem.
'Twas brillig and slithy toves did gyre and gimble the wob, and all mimsy were borogoves and outgrab.
Wait, that, I feel like that is not part of the poem. The poem starts...
No, that's the first part.
Oh, that's actually a part of the poem?
Yes. Beware the Jabberwock, my son, the jaws that bite, the claws that catch. Beware the Jub-Jub bird and shun the frumious Bandersnatch. See no peas yet. He took his vorpal sword in so rested he by the tum-tum tree and stood a while in thought. And as in uffish thought he stood, the Jabberwock with eyes of
can figure this out because I know how I'm good at the acrostic crossword. So, this is probably an A or an I. Right? Type something. But this is it or at. What do you think? Do you know what the answer is?
Yes.
Well, give me a hint. Is it it or at?
At.
It's at. Okay. Scientists?
Yeah.
Scientists? Okay. Scientists. Is this R? R? With this word? Is this a word R? No.
No.
Was?
No.
No. Him? No. The? No. Has to be a vowel, I feel like, because a vowel wouldn't follow.
Yeah, vowel.
So is it an O?
No.
Or is it U?
Yeah.
Computer.
Yeah.
Number. Four, is it four?
Yeah.
Caretakers.
For the scientist mom placed into hiding.
She said, "This is the scientist mom. Something went into hiding." I don't know what she said. She said something.
Turn her up, because I can't hear her.
Yeah, I can turn her up a little bit. I just don't want her to.
So weird though. Like I don't understand how we were supposed to get that.
And that's on her interactive.
Yeah.
Do I need to talk to Moira again, or can I just leave her sat home? So I'm going to the cabin, which is in Giffnock, right? Or is it Loch Lomond?
Loch Lomond, safe house. You would never know how to go get around Scotland without me.
Yeah, but I can solve an a cipher at least from my practice of the New York Times acrostic crossword.
Not a sponsor.
Not a sponsor. Type in. Okay. Caretakers. I forgot what the word was already.
What a random word.
That's the scientist's number. I think I need to warn him
about
what's
just like
going on.
In, like, just like, so basic. Scientist is gathering his research materials and his family for the transfer to location X. He's been given a deactivated burner mobile with number. Are you ready? 020.
Yes, I'm ready.
020-7946-0837. In the event that he must be warned to flee, state your name, followed by the phrase, calling for Archimedes, followed by any directions he will need. If the colony operation is ever threatening to surface again, he must be warned to move his family and, more importantly, his data. I think I have another pencil in my bag.
I have another pen over there. I just have to get up.
He must be warned to move his family and, more importantly, his
Moira!
Data. event of a release of the commune colony formula, he must be transported along with his data to a secure lab. It's restating the previous sentence. They were trying to fill a word limit, and like they didn't even fill half the page. He must be transported along with his data to a secure lab and given the tools
somebody
to treat the city's population.
Somebody focused too much on the word
population.
Limit on this section and not enough on letting us know how to finish that freaking
poem puzzle.
What the hell?
Got only like got figured out two letters and then was like, I guess I can try to guess what the rest of this is. His data must stay safe and so must he. So now I'm gonna call this guy. Blocked. I'm gonna go ahead and call Blocked Beakers here.
Wow.
The scientist, the titration thing.
Okay.
This
okay,
is
I see.
Calling for Archimedes.
They're gonna come for me again. I've been canceled
can
before.
So
the BTS
to
stands. Army's gonna come for me again.
Just stay calm. Explain how I can help.
Help? You can't help. You'll be lucky to stay alive. You know who I am? I am a biochemist who made
the wrong. He's a biochemist who made the wrong friend, Susie.
Do you know who I am?
You could do that any day.
It's when you get to the Cheesecake Factory and they say there's a 45-minute wait.
Why did you say
yes? Do you know who I am?
Because I care about my family more than I care about all
the world. Edward Delling Williams!
He cares more about his family than about the rest of the world. So that's on Charlie Problem.
Why
were they after you? What were they looking for?
Edward Delling.
I will do everything I can to keep you safe.
Oh, did you see that little cat in the back?
Work with me.
No, it's too late. I'm running. I'm not hiding that from them anymore. They want my work. They can have it. I'll leave it for them to find. You won't find me or anyone else at this number again.
He's going to delete this number from existence.
Wow.
Okay. Well, so we contacted that scientist.
That's done.
Nice tights. They're very tall.
Can't check that off yet.
Can't check that off yet. I miss in I think the Queen's Tomb, she had more lines. Like, still need to do that.
Yeah.
And
now she's just like a broken record.
Can't check that off yet.
It's my favorite thing. It reminds me so much of the train.
No, come and sit.
Oh my god, a flashback.
I'm sorry. I just can't.
You when you didn't want to practice piano.
I see. Well, too bad. You're doing it.
She's forcing her daughter to practice piano.
Did you know
how
I
does
did
that make you feel?
No.
Terrible.
I did. That's why I wanted to teach it to you. These aren't just notes. There's something hidden in the music.
Wow. She's got a hidden
these
code in the music,
here.
Susie.
They represent you. They find their way into every song I play.
I love it's just the person who plays Nancy Drew. Like, putting their voice, like, putting that whole voice on.
All I can hear when I sit down to play.
She has, like, such a gravelly.
I have no idea how much I want.
She's got a little bit of that Nori voice.
That Nori voice.
Why not? Just know this. If you knew, you would understand. Are you coming back?
I'm trying to play a game here.
That's not a fair thing to say.
It's just the title card was Sheep's Milk Inspiration.
What's with this light on her face? They were trying to do this is three dimensions.
Yeah.
And we know how to like make light look like it's
okay, so
physically.
You just had a memory, yeah?
Yeah, I flashed back. I fell asleep on the train and recovered a memory of my mom.
Oh my god.
Back to the hotel and my pet just walking past Zoe like I don't even know her. Oh, eerie tone. Yeah, when you want to know what her last thoughts were, it's kind of scary.
What?
Are we almost done?
No, I would never give that to you.
Problem that they use the same voice. Wait, maybe that was her. I don't know. I'm so confused. going into the hotel. After that intimidating message that I received.
Yeah, go to the safety of your completely untampered with room. Untouched by man.
Untouched. Untouched.
Just like that freaking...
Oh no! Oh no! What happened?
I feel like Kim Kardashian and Paris.
What the hell is he doing in here? You're not supposed to even be able to get on the floor. Oh my god, get down! Get down! Oh my god, someone's shooting at me! This has never happened to me in an ASCII Dream game before, I don't know. Is he making a... What is he making?
You guys just got shot at. He's making sheep's milk cheesecake with poached figs on top.
Oh my god, that sounds amazing.
I know!
Okay. Uh-oh, is Alec... What's his name? Ewan?
Ewan, what happened?
Wow, he looks really sad.
This is going to be bad.
I don't have any tools to do that with.
Just touch it.
Ah. Oh. Ah. Oh.
Are you okay? What happened?
He looks fine.
Two men came in. They tied me up. They were looking for something.
What? He looks just as bad as he always does.
Yeah, and he's got all this information up on the computer.
Yes, happy.
Why?
Someone ransacked my room, and
then Alec showed up. What's that his name?
At
least you're safe.
And like in this hotel, you can only get to the level that you have a key card for. So how did he get up there?
You're leaving. I won't
take
you
over now.
And then we got shot at. He walked into my room past me. That's weird.
It's literally insane.
It's like doesn't make sense actually. Like none of his storyline has made any sense this whole time.
Is Moira really former cathedral?
That's true.
And she's retired?
Retired, fired. Guess one's easier to say than the other.
Like easy, easier on your mind or easier just number of syllables?
Can you tell me a bit about yourself?
But I can't.
Nothing?
Not one thing.
Did you see his mouth?
It's local. You're welcome to guess, but keep the guesses kind or unsaid. It's been a rough couple of months.
Why?
I've been trying to keep my friends and family alive as well.
Think about me. My mom is dead. Oh, I'm just going to tell him to talk to you later.
Bye.
Bye.
Okay, since you just got shot at in your room, maybe
you should
go back.
I'm going to go back to my room. Too bad my freaking deck was soaking in the water, and now I'll probably never get it back.
Oh, I forgot about our recipe. Wet cards.
Wet cards. Which, like, I don't even know how I would have known to do that. Oh, I have the sheet music was delivered by the hotel. Thank God for that.
Thank you, hotel. Your security needs a little work.
Oh, okay.
See if any clues were left behind.
Wow, they really reset the rooms fast here.
Time works differently.
The cards are gone.
Yeah, of course
they are. Damn.
Find the stolen cards and reveal the formula. Well, now, how was it? I didn't know that the cards were going to have anything to do with the formula. And, oh, wait, that's a pen. There's a pen on it.
Is this a laser pointer? Does that mean that attack was staged?
I'm feeling like there's some mischief going on.
Judy, look at how many figs he's putting on the top of that cheesecake.
That's all kind of a lot of figs.
Have you gotten any checks?
Why
no,
is a raven at
yet.
The writing desk? That's the raven. Follow the raven to the archive.
They really gotta preface
the
this with Kate, because I have
danger.
No idea
Someone
what...
Someone must tell him to run. The vaccinated will arrive while the rest of us are asleep.
Can you imagine if you played this game in 2020?
You'd be shocked.
Why is
oh,
a raven...
You'd be a conspiracy theorist, no matter how hard you tried.
Clothes in there. That's good, I guess. I still have my ugly clothes. I forgot what the password was to that. I'm supposed to see.
No. So, who do you think is most suspicious right now?
Alec.
Yeah. Just gonna give him a chat.
I mean, dude was already on the floor. Like, obviously he's the most suspicious. You know, I've been suspecting him from the very beginning.
You really have. He's got siblings, and he's got old face talking to young girl.
Yeah, well, I just, like, he hasn't made any sense from the beginning, because, like, he was immediately like, oh, I'll go recover your bag for you, like...
Tell me something good.
No.
I found a laser in my room. I figured you'd want it back. I got to thinking, who could have staged
the
break-in?
Whoa, the sass.
Who was there to plant the laser and fake gunshots using...
Squibs.
I don't care what they're called, Alec. You need to explain what you're doing and who you're working for.
That enough.
You took my playing cards. Why?
I found it. I was meaning to give it back to you.
He's so annoying, actually.
He really is. He's such a, like, gaslight.
Nancy, I'm sorry.
I also like how his jacket looks way too tight for a shirt to be underneath.
If I tell you what I know, you'll be killed.
I don't need anyone to keep me safe.
All right. I'm only telling you this because I do believe you'll find out anyway.
Blah,
I believe that you'll end up getting yourself killed by asking the wrong person the wrong question. Take this.
Yeah, I'm going to murder you because you're talking to me.
Want to see your sister again? Use whatever means necessary to get the deck of cards from the Drew girl, then drop the deck off in locker 36. Oh wait, he's got more papers. Attention, standard editorial staff. If you are reading this letter, it's because I've been forced to take drastic steps to save the life of my sister. My name is Alec Fell. I'm a licensed private guest in Laszlo. Some years ago, I investigated a car accident for a client. At the time, I was worried that it was my best interest to back away from the investigation. Obviously, I did not. As a result, my office was ransacked and torched. You can find a record of this in Glasgow Police Archives. Please use those records to verify this letter. Following the fire, I was told that my punishment had not yet begun. Generally, I would shrug off such a threat, but with the police unable to turn over a single lead, I took the warning seriously. Then nothing, I began to think that they had forgotten about me, but last month my home was broken into and the safe I used to store my personal contacts was compromised. The police investigated, but once again found no leads. This last week I was contacted again. Grace Reed, my sister, was taken from, was taken from her home and has not been seen since the first of the month. Now I'm kind of suspecting you in because he told us he didn't have a sister. I've been told to cooperate and follow orders if I want to see her alive again.
Ewan's shirt is ugly enough for me not to like him.
Yeah, he's wearing a bad shirt, too. Her husband has been similarly instructed and has asked that I comply with these results. A lot of these people, it's been multiple days, and they haven't changed outfits.
And that's not very...
I have to go.
Okay.
Oh, I didn't read the whole letter.
Go in open locker 36, man.
All right. Locker 36. Is that on this side?
You're gonna get the cheese, Dutch. Just kidding. That was really easy.
Yeah, okay. No consequences for that one, pretty much.
I think you want to go see Marva.
Hmm. We have enough train rides left. We got 7. That's probably fine. Beersten? She's out in Beersten?
Yeah, she's in Beersten.
It's kind of sad that they could not come up with 4 locations so that it would make sense for them to have 4 different doors. I just like how she's just sitting here reading on her e-reader.
Study the music sheet.
How to read music? Nancy. So this is, that's G. So that's an A. That's a B. B, A, G, G. This probably has nothing to do with what's going on. B, A, G, G, A.
No, yeah, it does. But those aren't the right notes.
I'm one off. Am I one off? Now, how many am I off? I thought, because this is A right here. Isn't this one A?
Which one?
Isn't this here, this, the wouldn't a solid on this line? Like, one that was in between, wouldn't that be A?
E is the bottom line.
Oh,
E. E, F.
G. Oh, I was going backwards and yeah, you're right. E,
so
F, G.
So, that's the Nancy one?
E, F, G.
Nancy, hold on.
Yeah, E, F, G, G.
Is E, F.
I don't know if it matters that it's a half note.
G, G.
F.
Okay.
person?
G. F. D. B.
Yeah.
G. E. No, sorry. G. F. D. B. A.
Okay.
Okay, so I guess this one's included. B. E. E.
Are you sure that's a B?
I go with the safe.
Yeah.
Back here. Girl, you got that. I'm just gonna check out the safe.
Here. Yeah, like, why is she chill with you just going there?
So, I now have to do that in order? Is there an order to our names?
Press the notes from Kate's song in this music sheet. If done correctly, one of the lights at the top will be bright green.
Okay, so what was Nancy?
Nancy is E. E. No, no, no.
Do I need to start over?
I'm starting over. Okay. E, F, G, G, F, E, F, E, D, E. Okay. Now Carson is G, F, D, B, G, F.
That one then down there
it's
at the bottom.
D.
D. So then D E F G A. D A A A.
Yep.
E B. G E B B B B.
Okay. Okay. Let's do it again.
So that is what did I say?
D A A A.
A A A.
E.
E.
B B B B.
B B B B. I was just gonna say how good we are at music, and we just proved we don't know anything about music.
You're supposed to have gotten a bunch of texts from Ned by this point, but you just aren't getting them.
The hell, Ned? Text me.
Get out of there. Get out of your phone.
Ned's gaslighting. Ned's gatekeeping right now.
Do you want another Easter egg?
Oh, sure. Well, let me combine the cards.
Go back to the safe and O spin it with 4-1. Oh. Oh, the safe in Nancy's room.
Oh. I have to go all the way
you
back.
You can call Carson.
Okay. About what?
But you do have to go back to the hotel room.
Oh, should I wait? Go back
Let's
to the
go back to the hotel room.
And if anyone wants to complain about the fact that we're entirely using a walkthrough for the whole entire game, then you have not played a Nancy Drew game hard enough before. It's impossible without a walkthrough.
Yeah, shout out to the people who made this.
Shout out to the people who have to beta test these games and figure out what the hell they want you to do, because none of it is intuitive.
Shout out to the person who estimated my intelligence as higher than it is.
Shout out to Her Interactive for thinking that their games for girls require you to be geniuses, and therefore the implication that girls are
college,
geniuses.
To get smarter.
And boys go to Jupiter to get stupider.
Okay, let's do the Easter eggs. This room and open it with 41333. No, just 41333.
How am I supposed to know that?
Because that is 4133? Nacy's just 13. No, 2 3s. 2 3s. That is Nancy's case number in jail, in Alibi of Ashes.
Well, how are you supposed to know all of it? Like, I don't even know what order they were released in.
Okay, call Carson now.
Okay. Well, I'm glad I have this,
Why are
like,
you getting
Fabergé
none of these
eggs?
Texts from Ned?
Maybe because I called him earlier?
I don't know, dude.
Like, what was he supposed to talk to me about? I don't know why I didn't give it to them, because the guy said he was going to delete that phone number. Talk to you later. That was all I needed to confirm with my dad, is that I did the right thing.
Okay, put you the ace in the vase.
I'm soaking the ace now?
Yeah.
Because that worked so well the last time. I'm
and then add
my,
the rest of the cards.
My cards aren't completely water damaged. What the heck?
There must be more cards somewhere.
I did, girl.
There's something hidden on these cards.
Did I get the... It picked up the other one, too. Alright, Susie, you know how chemistry works.
Uh-huh.
So...
I think it's a puzzle.
I think it is a puzzle, but I...
Arrange the cards to form the formula. Use color shapes and lines as guides. Right-click to turn the cards.
Okay, so let me just get them all facing the right direction.
Why don't we find the other half of this?
Yeah, okay.
I think it's that.
Probably right.
Like there. Right? There you go. Find the other half of the blue one. I think it's this.
I tried that one though, and it didn't want to go. See, it's
okay,
not
then
enough.
This one.
I didn't try that one too. Maybe it's the right one.
No, then this one.
No, it went.
Okay.
I think maybe we have this whole thing sideways. Right? Because that.
Yeah, that looks good.
Okay.
And then I think this green goes here.
That's starting to look like a rhombus.
There you go.
Alright. I think... I feel like this...
No.
Do you think this goes under with this somewhere?
Let's find the rest of this red one. It could be this. No. It needs to be fully... This one. It's this one. Here, flip this one around and do that one. Flip it around.
Oh, yeah, you're right.
There you go.
All right, and then do you think this one goes here?
Yeah.
Then what are all these rhombuses that are just colored? I feel like that's not science.
They are. Oh, wait, all of these?
Yeah.
Hexagons?
Yeah.
No, that's
not science. I don't know why I'm saying rhombuses. That's not what they are. But I feel like you wouldn't, unless you had a knowledge of chemistry, you wouldn't be able to do this unless they had those rhombuses, you know?
Mm. This one is the one that goes there.
No, it's not.
This one. put it next to the like, bottom, like, down. Like, there, yeah.
I feel like this is not a complete picture of this whole deal.
That's just not it, girl.
This is not 52 cards either, by the way. Rearrange the cards. Okay, let me check off my tasks. Find the stolen cards. Search my room. Find the missing ace. All I have to do is find a safe place for the formula, and then we're done. Except for I feel like I'm going to get caught on the way to the elevator or something. It's going to happen. Am I going to have to do it like a timed race test? That's normally how this thing goes. I don't know why I scream.
Because she looks like that.
Why did I just let her take that out of my hand? I'm so weak-willed.
Because of plot.
It belongs to the government. The American government? Aw, oh, girl, we're in trouble now. No! Sit down? I'm not sitting.
Because you're going to pass out.
Girl, life doesn't wait for you to be ready.
She seems like a tough mom.
I know.
Good thing she's
I'm
dead.
I'm glad she's dead. Yeah. She's forcing me to practice piano, and then she's gonna go leave to go to Scotland to work for the Scottish government on a thing that she like, and she's American. What is happening? This is maybe the highest production quality of a random video cutscene I've ever seen in a Nancy Drew game. Oh my god! What the hell is happening?
Hey, look who's up. I didn't want to wake you. You seem so peaceful.
Oh girl, is she evil? That would be just like Nancy Drew.
Just a brat.
Nancy Drew, this is actually a problem with these games. She's always pitting queens against queens.
You seem a little casual.
I spent the last 10 minutes trying to wake you up. Wear me out a little. You're gonna have some bruises.
She's like punching me.
Then my leg got trapped. You need to do the other one.
Is she dying right now because her leg's trapped somewhere? Oh, great, there's a puzzle. Ooh, I like this kind of puzzle.
I think I can do this.
Not reassuring. All right, well, I'm gonna do my best to enjoy the time I have left. It'll be brief, painful, and full of garbage, but that's life, isn't it? And that's the metaphor I'm riding into the grave, a much smaller and flatter than average grave.
I'm spending my last moments on Earth with you.
How do you think I feel? You're you. What's your deal, huh? I just want to help. And you're nothing but a problem. You can't help, Nancy. You're out of your league.
So?
Girl, I don't think
so,
I am because I just solved this puzzle.
So I am. I always am.
Wait, where am I supposed to be getting it?
Let's get out of here.
Oh, I solved it. It was just,
What are you going to do now?
Wasn't that hard.
Nothing. We, on the other hand, have our work cut out for ourselves. What's next?
We have our work cut out for ourselves.
We're a team now.
But is that proper grammar? We have our work cut out for ourselves.
Yes.
Wait, no.
If you have our work cut out for ourselves.
I feel like you would say we have our work cut out for us.
Ourselves and us is the same thing.
Okay.
Great. I can use these to tap his computer again.
Let's go crack some skulls.
I don't do that.
Me either. Just let me say it.
Okay.
Why is she so goth?
Because Americans are really goth, apparently.
The men from earlier came back. I need to stay on the move. I'm following a strong lead. Stay
alert.
Have
you not gotten any text
from
Ned?
No, Ned's dead. They killed Ned.
Yeah, I killed Ned.
All right. Retap you and escape the trash compactor. Did that. Don't have a safe place for the, I love how everyone makes it to wherever we've agreed to go, like, before me. Like, I understand conceptually, like, why that happens in the game. But, like, do that whole thing where I get him to go to the breaker room again? Do I have to do that whole thing again?
Talk to Zoe outside.
Shit. I didn't say that. That we'll bleep that out, maybe.
But if you go down to the basement, he's not there.
Make it quick.
Girl, I thought we were in it together now.
Right about now, that whole bag and drag thing you threatened me with would come in handy for Ewan. That was just some EMTs. I slipped some cash. There's no plane. I really do work alone.
What is she talking about?
I'm groggy in a hospital bed, but otherwise, fine. If you didn't end up just fighting them off, which you would have, glad you listened to reason. Reason meaning threats?
She's making so many references to things that I don't even know what's going on.
You wouldn't still happen to have the formula, would you?
Girl, why'd you take it from me and then lose it right away?
Right. I was afraid of that.
Goodbye.
Goodbye. Goodbye.
She acts like we're worthless and useless. Go down to the basement. But she's the one that's useless. Everything she's got because of us. He's not on his computer, so we can just tap it. Tap dead.
Oh my god, we're gonna have to play this.
Just like the first time.
Wait a second. This doesn't look great. It's not letting me touch anything.
Yeah, the last time it had those symbols.
Okay, wait a second. Uh-oh.
Glitch. Okay, get out of there. Save the game and then...
Should I save it while it's... Oh, gosh.
Save the game and then go to, the main menu of the game and then go back in. What I need to do is go on YouTube and find the clip where they've solved this the second time.
I don't know. It's not right. Definitely not right. It won't let me touch anything. No!
This is actually tragic.
I'm gonna be so disappointed if we can't finish this game.
I think we can't finish this game. It's supposed to have those symbols.
I'm gonna leave.
Leave, go to the main menu of the game.
I did go to the main menu.
Close the whole thing.
Put your spy glasses on. Oh, we have to put our spy glasses on.
That's... I hate us.